AIADMK cadres now have a demand that Jayalalitha's house be turned into a memorial so that coming generations know about the towering persona of Jayaram Jayalalithaa, better known as Amma.
Now we have come to see Amma's house. Amma's house, we are waiting for more than 2 hours. We went there inside and this police department, they allowed us to see only the gate. And then after that, we entered inside the gate, Amma's house. And we saw that we are happy because Amma was living in this house, and we are happy, and we are having one kind of the feeling that we achieved something. And after that, what we are desiring, what we like is this house should be changed as a memorial house. All ADMK volunteers, everybody should come and see the house easily.